say, this is it. The wrap-up seventh World Series game at Pittsburgh. Yogi Berra batting, two on in the sixth inning. A home run into the upper deck. The New York Yankees were trailing just minutes ago. Now they are one up on the Pittsburgh Pirates. That's the way this ball game at Forbes Field is going. The Bucks jumping into the lead, the Yankees booming right back. In the Pittsburgh eighth, Bill Virdon's sharp grounder hits Tony Kubek in the throat. A perfect double play ball, it knocks the Yankee shortstop to the ground, while Virdon joins teammate Cimoli, who singled ahead of him on the base paths. The home crowd is tense. The Yankees lead 7-4 when Dick Groat bats for the Bucks. And lines a single into left field, scoring Cimoli from second. Another run is added on Clemente's one bagger. Then, World Series drama. Yankee reliever Jim Coates faces Hal Smith. He feeds him a slider. It's over the left field wall. Smith's home run also brings in Groat and Clemente, and are they happy? The amazing never-say-die Bucks with a five-run eighth take a 9-7 lead. Don't go home. There's more coming in the Yankee ninth. Mickey Mantle with two on, singles home Richardson. Suddenly the Bombers trail by only one run, and there are still two men on base. Coming up, a thrilling play. Berra's sharp grounder is grabbed by the first baseman. He makes the out, but misses, doubling up Mantle as the tying run scores. Last half of the ninth, Bill Mazeroski, first man up for the Pirates. He tags the second pitch. And there's the ball game and the World Series. A 10-9 victory on the wings of a home run they'll be talking about in Pittsburgh for years and years, even forever. For the first time in 35 seasons, the Pirates are champions of the baseball world.